check whether if hot water and cold water is gonna mix or not. First, let's any materials required. We need a glass of cold water, some color, you can take any color that's your wish, thin cardboard, an empty glass and a glass of hot water. First, pour the glass of hot water into the transparent glass which you have taken. It's better to take a transparent glass because it's easy for you to observe the experiment. First, mix the paint into hot water. You can mix it even in cold water, but it is better to mix it in hot water. Friends, and see to it that there are no air gaps when you pour the water. Now, place the thin cardboard on the hot water. After placing the card, flip it over. Friends, and one more thing, while removing the card sheet, see to it that both glasses are in equal level. I think you can see clearly now. Here it is the plain water and lightly it is mixed. But you can see the density. See friends, the hot water is lying on the top and the cold water is lying in the bottom. The yellow color water is not going inside. Friends, now let's reverse it and see. While reversing, flip it carefully. See friends, all the cold water mixed into the hot water. See friends, now I'm gonna place the cold water on top of hot water. Now slowly remove the card sheet. See friends, the hot water is trying to come up and the cold water is going down. As soon as I remove little card sheet only, the cold water went down and the hot water came up. The yellow water is hot water. Friends, I had put hot water down and how fast it came up. Now both are in the same color. There's no difference between color of the water. Now let's see what's happening in this experiment. Why doesn't the water mix when the hot water is on the top? When the cold water is on the bottom, the hot water doesn't have to rise. It's already on top. The cold water stays on the bottom and the hot yellow water stays on top. Why does the water mix so quickly when the glass of hot water is on the bottom? When you heat up water, the water molecules start moving around faster and faster. They bounce off each other and move further apart. Because there is more space between the molecules, a volume of hot water has fewer molecules in it and weighs a little bit less than the same volume of the cold water. So hot water is less dense than cold water. When you put the two together with the hot water on the bottom, the hot water rises to the top, mixing with the cold water along the way and creating yellow water. So this is what happening in this experiment. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to Tanmay's experiments. And also activate the bell icon to be notified by the upcoming videos.